In the previous class, we have learned how to do division by the method of grouping in equal numbers, and division is a repeated subtraction. So, dear students, in this class, let us learn more about division. Division. In that first one, division by grouping. Observe here, 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. Here each box contain 4 balls. When 4 plus 4 8, 8 plus 4 12, 12 plus 4 16. Here 16 balls are there. When 16 balls are grouped in 4 each, it makes 4 groups. Therefore, 16 divided by 4, we get 4. Next, division by repeated subtraction. Next one is division by repeated subtraction. Here observe, 16 minus 4 we get 12, 12 minus 4 we get 8, 8 minus 4 we get 4, 4 minus 4 we get the remainder 0. Therefore, here subtraction is done 4 times. Therefore, 16 divided by 4 we get 4. Now let us learn the process of division by other ways. Division is reverse process of multiplication. Division is reverse process of multiplication. Observe here, 4 4 is 16, 16 divided by 4 equal to 4, 16 divided by 4 we get 4. It is easy to follow these methods when the numbers are small. Suppose we have to divide 84 by 4. It is time consuming and difficult to follow the above methods. A standard method is followed in any division process. Now let us learn this method of division. First question, divide 84 by 4. Divide 84 by 4. Here this 4 is the divisor. This 4 is the divisor. This 84 is the dividend. Now, first step, start division from the digit in highest place of the dividend. Here, 8 is in tens place. You know that 4 twos are 8. Write 2 as the first digit of the quotient and 8 below the first digit of a dividend from left. Next, third step, 8 minus 8. We get the remainder 0 and write down the 4. Next, divide this 4 by the divisor 4. You know that 4 ones are 4. 4 ones are 4. Now subtract 4 minus 4. The remainder becomes 0. This 0 is the remainder. This 21 is the quotient. This 21 is the quotient. This 0 is the remainder and 21 is the quotient. This method of division is called standard division algorithm. This method of division is called standard division. Standard division algorithm. This method of division is called standard division algorithm. Now consider second example. Divide 49 by 2 using standard division. Standard division algorithm. 49 2. This 49 is the dividend. This 2 is the divisor. This 2 is the divisor. Start division from the digit in highest place of the dividend. Here it is started from 4 of tens place. You know that 2 twos are, when we multiply 2 into 2, we get the product 4. 2 twos are 4, right? 2 as the first digit of the quotient and 4 below first digit of the dividend from the left. Now subtract 4 minus 4, the remainder become 0. Now write down the 9. Write down the 9. You know that when we multiply 2 by 4, 2 into 4, 2 fours are 8. Now write this 8 below 9 and subtract 9 minus 8. We get the remainder 1. This 1 indicates remainder. This 24 is the quotient. Next, observe the table here. Observe the following table. Observe the following table here. Serial number, dividend, divisor, quotient, remainder, divisor into quotient to quotient plus remainder. Serial number 1, first one, dividend 26, divisor 4, the quotient becomes 6 and remainder 2. Now substitute the value here, divisor 4, quotient 6 plus remainder 2. 6 4 is 24, 24 plus 2, 26. Now 32 divided 4 is the divisor. Now the quotient become 8, remainder 0. Now substitute these values in this formula, divisor 4, quotient 8, 4 divisor into quotient, 4 into 8 plus remainder 0. 4 8s are 32, 32 plus 0, 32. You know that properties of addition, when we add any number to 0, we get the same number. Here, the value obtained in the last column is equal to the dividend given in the second column. From the above table, it follows that divisor into quotient, divisor into quotient plus remainder equal to dividend. Dividend. This is the standard division formula. You can verify division of two numbers using this formula. Consider example 3. Divide 125 by 5 using standard division algorithm. Standard division algorithm. 5 is the divisor. 5 is the divisor. 125 is the dividend. Here 1 is less than 5, therefore take 2 digits from the left side, it becomes 12. You know that 5 2s, when we multiply 5 by 5, 5 by 2 we get 10. 5 2s are 10, right? 2 as the first 2 digit of the quotient and 10 below the dividend. Now subtract 12 minus 10, we get 2. Next bring down 5. Now it becomes 25. You know that when we multiply 5 by 5, we get 25. 5 5 is 25, right? 5 as the next digit of the quotient and 25 below 25. Now subtract 25 minus 25, 5 minus 5, 0, 2 minus 2, 0, we get the remainder 0, right? 0 as the last remainder. This 25 is the quotient. Now verification. You can verify division of two numbers using standard division formula. You know that standard division formula is dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Here dividend is 125, divisor is 5 into quotient 25, remainder 0. Now multiply, 5 5s are 25, 2 carry, 2 5s are 10, add carry, 10 plus 2, 120, 5 plus 0, 10 plus 2, 12, it becomes 125. plus 0. You know that when we add any number to 0, we get the same number, 125 equal to 125. So, dear students, in this class, we learnt about division by grouping, division by repeated subtraction, and division is a reverse